Alright, okay. Just take it easy. Well, Harrison's on. What have we got? That's a nice yellow belly. Oh, it is a yellow belly, mate. What? Oh, hey, what do you think of that? Okay, that'll hold the rod a little bit. Walk down closer to where Marley is. Oh, no, it's a cod. Hang on. Walk over this way. Over where Remy is. Yeah, it's got a cod. Get out of it. Harrison just got a cod. Okay, here. There's your fishing rod.
It's a little bit pinky the other
way. Turn your rod up the other way, buddy. Hey. Okay, warn him in a little bit. Warn him up a little bit.
It's hard.
It's hard. Cool. Okay. Walk back.
There's the mud.
Yep. That is not a bad size, eh? How's that?
It's the size of fin bag.
Get the what, the measuring thing?
Yeah.
Oh. Hey, what's that, Mum? He swallowed the hook, so Dad might have to cut it out. Oh, just leave it there for a sec. Hey, how's that, bud? Get back, come on. Come and trust your pliers. Alrighty. Okay, mate, you want to put him down in the water nice and gentle? And let him go? Give him a little push out. Turn over. Okay, he's back in the water.
That was a better fish.
Here you go, high five. Woo-hoo-hoo, good
that was
stuff.
A better swimmer.
Yeah, that was a good fish, wasn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Excellent.
It was splattered it everywhere.
Happy days. Alright, Harrison's on again. He's got a little red fin this time, eh? How cool are you?
You have to kill him.
You have to kill him?
Yeah.
No, you're not supposed to throw him back, mate. Bring him over this way a little bit.
But I'm going to put it back in the water.
Nah, I reckon.
Kill him.
Here you go. Hold ya.
Little red fin.
Got him. Hold the line. Hold the line. Beauty. Okay. Well, I'm good.